Everyone, and fantastic to have your company as we welcome you to today's clash between the Penrith Panthers and the Sydney Roosters. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, dressed in a beach shirt, it's Eddie Hemmings. Aloha! Conditions absolutely perfect for this match.
Beautiful conditions here. The stadium looks a picture, and I really love this time of day. The sun's setting, and the crowd is getting set for a great game of footy.
The setting sun, yes, what a sight it is. And you're right, this is one of the best stadiums in the league.
There's the job of kicking off. The adept to the kickoff.
So, there were huge discussions in the media over some of these positions, but the coach might just be on the money here. The son of former player and coach Ivan Cleary. Nathan made it clear early that he wasn't just another surname, but a star of the future. Break straight off. And the pass has been picked off. Good tackle.
He's held there. One, release.
Cleary. That's a good ball
Two,
and all tackle.
On the keep going.
Radley. Driving forward.
Three. Boom!
Cleary holding up a short pass. Shut down by the defense.
He's held there.
There's the fourth tackle.
Four hands off.
Walker looking to send his man through a hole. And he'll be forced to play it. Radley with a punt. Wrapped up on the 20-metre line. Here's a run from dummy half. Yo. Losing defence.
That's his second.
Cleary. Explodes through the tackle. Brings the short ball. Finally wrapped up just short of the 40. Loops a pass. Referee shouting hell. That's the fourth. Cleary. And with a step, he gets away from the defence. Delivering the short ball. Wrapped up. No way through. Clearing. There's the punt. Good burst, this one. Grabbed by the defence. Maria Hargreaves surges forward in the tackle. Butcher. Finally wrapped up just short of the 30-metre line.
Three, hands off.
Cleary. Oh, that hurts. Knock on.
They really needed to secure that.
Fronted by the defence. Keeps going. just galloping along. He's in the clear. Slips a pass away. And down he goes. Oh, this is good stuff. Great offload.
Well done.
Tago scoops it up and off he goes.
Two hands away. Hill. Let him go. Let him go.
Misses the tackle. Running along. Nicely done. Good try. They've breached the line and come up with points. Don't want to build on that. Studies the job ahead of him. His kick goes over. 2 points. The Panthers lead by 6. Goes long. He's well positioned to take that kick. Good burst, this one. Fooling the defence with that stick.
Sheesh.
Driven back. Shoves his way through.
Two.
And with a step, Garner. Nice work. Brushes off the defence. With an offload. Quite wrapped up. No way through.
Hill.
Kenny decides to run from dummy half. Lua. What a step. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Just short of the halfway line. On play number 4. Chiruva. That's what you call a swapping tackle. That's tackle 5. Lua. He punts it. Beats a tackle. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line.
Right, here's tackle 1.
Radley. Captured there in a 2-man tackle. Collins. They managed to wrap him up just short of the 30-meter line. Keary. Wrapped up. No way through. Still a couple of tackles left here. Keary cutting out his teammates. There's 2 in the tackle.
Hold. He's held there.
Radley. He's got him right on the beak with that tackle.
They don't like it. The crowd don't like it. It's got them all riled up.
Looking to make some ground with a kick for touch. Over the sideline it goes. Back underway with a tap. Radley, driven back in that 2-man tackle. Walker, 2 in the tackle does the job. Keary, cut-out ball, surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. He's tackled. Ref says 4.
Get back, look at me.
2 defenders, and he's down. Just 1 to go in the set. Kicks out over the touchline. Good move this one, interchange being used.
An opportunity for this player to show he's worthy of the starting lineup.
Edwards, good tackle there.
Move! Hill, get off him!
Kenny goes himself. Lua. Loops testing the defence with a short pass. Clearing. Sidestep, lays it off.
3, markers lock in. He's held there. Let him go.
Leota, out in the open space. Great strength, great fend. Leota, powers forward. This is good. That's tackle 4. Cleary, cutting out his teammates. Wow, he's through the block. Has gone over the sideline.
Sideline awareness. When you're lacking the awareness, it's best to stay away.
Keary.
Run! Release!
Radley.
pass.
Two-man tackle.
Two.
It's good defence.
Keep going. Hill.
Keary. Cut out ball. The Rooster. Not afraid to shift it on the early tackles. Watson. Collected in the tackle. That is tackle number four completed. Radley. He's all on his own, but they're closing in fast. Runs past the defence. The punt. Good burst, this one. Oh, yeah, baby, they drive him back. Captured by the defence. And a dummy half he goes. Good step inside their own 30-metre line. Chiruva.
Three. Hill. Move.
Hosking shrugs off the tackle. He's got backup too.
He's held there. Move it.
It's tackle four.
Move.
Luai. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. Inside their own 20-metre line. Walker.
Hill. Two. He's held there. Three. Back to 10.
Paulo. Confronted by a strong tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Radley. Rounded up by the defence. That's the fifth tackle. Walker launches a kick. Chiruva able to take that catch.
Two.
Wow. That's driven one. Back. Move. In the tackle. Puts Hill. Him away. Dummy half run here. Edwards evades that tackle. Bang. He blasts through another defender.
He's proving elusive.
He's now all on his own. Goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Sure about the logic behind that. Paulo doing well under pressure. That could have been trouble. Smith.
Classic tackle.
Hill. That's your second.
Watson. Wrapped
three,
up.
Back with
no
me.
Way through. Keary tests the defence with a short ball.
He's held there.
Wrapped up. Good defence. Keary. The Fit Sydney the Roosters not able to break through the strong defence. That's tackle five. Tupou. Punting. Play on as the call. May have stunned him.
One. Release. Hill.
Looks to add a point. There's another point to the score.
He's got a good boot on him, this lad. Great drop goal.
Kicks long.
And he's right in position to field the kick. Good burst, this one.
One, release. He's held there.
Look at this, running from dummy half. Kenny.
Two, hands away. Hill.
Over the 20-metre line. Ouch.
Hill.
Ouch.
Three.
They force him back.
He's held there. Up in now.
Delivers the wide ball. Two. Breaks through the tackle. Well, he's gone over the sideline.
He's flirted.
There's the siren for half-time. Batters his way through that tackle. That's the first half completed. Penrith have the lead at the break and would love to keep their opponent scoreless in the second half.
Penrith, they head into the dressing rooms in the lead. Some good use of the ball. some super defence. This is what we really like to see.
Bravo, Eddie, bravo. Let's take a break and come back in the second half. Says, get going, fellas. Second half. There's plenty of depth to that kickoff. Tedesco there to field the kick. Plenty of determination in that run. Surges Police. Forward in the tackle. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Collins. Plenty of oomph right, in that defense. Kiri decides wide is the way to go. Explodes through the tackle. And they toss him aside in the tackle. With momentum now. Kiri. They call that a coach killer. He's lost it. No respect for ball security. And shut out of the play by that tackle. In open pasture now. Charged through the line. Tackle. Breaks through the line.
They couldn't stop him because he was unstoppable.
A try on home soil. Luke. Not about to take this kick for granted. Oh, nice work. Coolly done.
The Penrith Panthers are playing some very solid football. Not afraid to... chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
The Panthers, the home side is still in front, goes long. Luai marks the ball. Good burst this one. Oh, he fends off another.
Either he's good or they've forgotten one. It's tackle football.
Grabbed by the defence. Kenny goes himself. Bang, with a step.
That's his second.
Takes a peek for support. He finds open pasture.
Three. Hands away. Hill. Up now.
Looks to the post and pulls the trigger. Nice defense.
Right. He's tackle one. He's held there.
Butcher tries the inside pass. Maria Hargreaves.
Two. Hands away.
Puts him away.
Hill.
Butcher.
He's held there. Three. Hands off.
Collins. Ball and all. Two-man tackle. That's the fourth. Radley cutting out his teammates.
Hill.
Tackle number five.
Marcus, lock in.
Kiri puts boot to ball. He surges forward.
He's held there.
That's the set complete. It's a changeover. The Penrith Panthers have been effective and have completed 8 from 11.
That's
they
one.
Are making Move. Good choices on attack. No way, dude. No way through here. Kenny decides to run from dummy half.
He's held there. That's his second.
Looks to add one to the scoreboard. Nice step. Wrapped one. Up on the 10.
Police.
Collins driving forward. That is strong.
Hill.
Butcher. Two defenders Three. Driving to make the tackle. Kiri over the 20-meter line he goes. Nice step. Collins Four. Driving Move. Forward. Still a couple there. Of tackles left here. Kiri sends it back inside. And with a step, he gets away from the defense. They've got the numbers.
Hill.
It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? With a punt. He's lost the compass on this run.
fine support. That's a wide ball, pushing the defence away. Croker.
One, release.
There's metres to be made from dummy half. Eisenhuth.
A bit of a tactical change from the coach here, I think.
Argo.
He's held. Three. Held.
Great step. Now you see him. Now you don't. Open pasture. And there's daylight in front of him. Only now is his run halted. The Panthers are having a very good game. They've been looking so strong on the attack. He looks over his shoulder for backup. Raise the ball 40 metres away. Luai. Punts. Can he find his teammates? Runs past the defence. Taken in a scrambling tackle.
He's held there.
Radley. Shovels it wide. Eddie. Look at him accelerate. Ball and all tackle. Tackle, clear.
Zero tackle, hands away.
Luke, darting from dummy half. Mesmerises the defence with a step. They come away with a loose ball. Good skill, an offload. Good tackle,
one.
Two in it.
Hill. Let him up.
Lua. Has a look and passes long. The tackle is a double
there.
Act.
Two.
Beats a man. Hasn't he got some pace? The ball's been turned over. Looks for the one-pointer. Great step. He breaks straight through the defence. Inside the 20.
No.
It appeared to me he had no intentions of going on. That's a high tackle.
Dearie me, I think he's taken his eye off the target. It's turned ugly.
To find the sideline. That ball is over the sideline. Smith restarts play. Keary just short of the halfway line.
One, release.
Keary, that's a clever pass. He's in the clear. With momentum.
Two. He's held there.
Paulo.
Held. Held. Three.
Smith senses a chance out of dummy half. Radley. Finally wrapped up. The Panthers on the back foot here. Fires out a pass. Walker. The Sydney Roosters threatening to score. Looking to send his man through a hole. Manu launches a bomb. The wait is over. Comes up with a first. He's up. It's his time. That's a great kick from out wide.
They needed that. That might just give them the edge they needed to carry on with it. It's important they back this up with a good set of six now, Andrew.
The Penrith Panthers lead by seven. Kick, the way to go here. Has got the free ball.
He's held there. Right, he's tackle one.
Keary surges forward in the tackle. Watson, good ball.
He's held there. Three hands away.
Delivering the short ball.
Held.
That's tackle four.
Get back, look at me.
Running along. And they rattle his back teeth in that tackle. Punt. The Sydney Roosters have the ball.
This player's work rate has been phenomenal.
It's a handover.
Dear me, that was awful. Definitely not the outcome they needed.
Luke looking to make ground out of dummy half. Lua. And with a step.
He's proving elusive.
Finally brought to ground.
Release. He's held there.
Out of my way, he said. Clear through the defence. Look at. Gone into touch. Nappy. That has gone into touch. Luar, caught in an offside position.
Not a popular call with the locals, but despite their objections, it's the right call.
Let's get a breather here as he kicks for touch. Over the sideline it goes. There's the tap. Collins with a short ball. He surges forward. Great strength.
That's one. Move.
Bamboozles the defence with a step. They finally bring him down. Walker, good vision. Passes long. With a line break. Slips the pass. Good play. Getting it away. Guan. Kiri. Butcher. Wrapped up. The defence is looking a bit shaky here. Going to break up the defence. A short pass. Kiri.
Hell, five.
Loops a pass. Watson kicks the football very high. No respect for ball security. From the line dropout, they should get another set of six. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this block? Could be a try. Then again, it might not be. A snappy pass. I call that a coach killer. He's lost it. And he is over. Try number two for the Roosters.
A superb try this. Brilliantly played.
Third attempt. Conversion.
This ain't over yet, Andrew. A huge set of six coming up. Crowd on the edge of their seats.
Penrith lead by one here. That's a short kick. That's commitment getting to the loose ball. Nice tackle. Kiri feeds the short ball. Collins surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Waria Hargreaves. He finds the accelerator. Oh, he's done well to keep it alive. Breaks the line.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates tonight. What a performance.
That was a pile driver tackle. Watson. The two-man tackle is a strong one. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Kiri. Seized in the tackle. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Kiri puts up the bomb. Fends off the defence.
Right, he's tackle one. He's held there. Get up.
Chiruba runs from acting half. Luai. There's the siren for full time. He surges forward. Good tackle. That's it. It's all over. All right, Eddie, your final word on this one.
The Penrith Panthers have picked up the win here this afternoon, a solid display of rugby league here, and they have come away